Okay, so you got the denial. Another reason why that they often include in a denial determination that you might be seeing in yours, and there's a few others that I've described in other videos, is we do find that you are disabled, but we don't think it's going to last 12 months. Yeah, that stings, right? But anyway, that is definitely one that if you know you continue to be as impaired as you were, and you're not bouncing back fast or much, that is a strongly appealable thing to appeal on. So that would be unquestionable to appeal, in my opinion. What they're saying is, yeah, we see that right now you can't work. That's a big admission on their part, because most people don't even get that. But they're saying we don't think it's going to last 12 months from the date it started. And there is, under the law, a 12-month durational requirement for Social Security disability or SSI. So either way, I would appeal that with the fingers crossed that you do recover and it's all good. But if you don't, at least you have this case continuing and it's closer to a finish. Okay. And you're going to want to always keep up with your very robust treatment of all the different body parts, not even the one that took you out of work or that you think is the worst. There are other videos on that. I'm going to nag about that, but that is definitely something to appeal, the duration, if it's the duration thing, because think about it, when you appeal, by the time they get through the reconsideration, 12 months will probably already have passed. So I'd appeal. Okay. Take care now.